of stuff for you to do today. All right. Whoa, check that out. Wow. We got plenty of room here. Yeah, good to go here. Hey, kids, did you notice that there were some people today wearing hats? Everybody notice hats? Everybody needs a hat. See the pile? Pick one out and put it on. It doesn't matter if it fits real good. It's not a big deal. But find a hat and put it on your head. Everybody needs a hat. Come, come get a hat. Come on over. Just go and get your hat out. Put it on. Could you find a hat in there? Pass one over. Oh, give me that one over there. Here we go. Oh, how about this one down here? Reach down. Fuzzy one. Yeah, the fuzzy one. Oh, Cole, this is just terrific. Keep your ears open. Look at that. There you go. Everybody needs a hat. Why do we wear hats? When it was cold, what'd your mom say? Put your what?
Hat
on. Why? It's cold. And she was afraid that you might get sick. And then you'd have to be home and couldn't go to school. So she wants you to put the hat on your head, right? So you don't catch a cold, okay? That's a good reason. What about, some of you have hats that cover your ears. That definitely covers your ears. You have a definite vision problem there, too. All right, covers your ears. Now, some people have some hats on that have a brim. What's the brim going to do? Keeps the sun out of your eyes. So it protects you and keeps you safe, right? Because you don't want those rays in your eyes or on your face. You didn't find a hat to wear? You don't really want to wear one? That's okay. That's okay. Did you want a hat? No? All right, so a hat can do a lot of things. How many people in here have a helmet they ride on their bikes and wear? That is terrific. We didn't wear helmets when I was growing up. That maybe explains why our generation, well, I don't know, maybe we had a lot of falls. All right, well, dirt bike helmets, yeah. Because it's to keep you what?
Safe.
Safe, right, because you don't want to hit your head. So if you're going to ride on something that's motorized, then you ought to keep something on your head to keep you safe. I got one of these. This is mine. This is mine. See? Keeps you safe and you can't hear anything, so it really works good for that. I don't have to hear anything Wilson says. I wear my helmet, okay? Now, mine has some scratches on the back of it and the side because it kept me safe. I didn't do very well in the first training lesson, okay? I did a little tumble, and my helmet kept me safe. It kept me safe. Well, you know, all of us have something besides hats and helmets to keep us safe. What is that always watches over us and keeps us safe? God does. He's always keeping us safe. It doesn't mean he wants you to go out and ride your bicycle without a helmet. But it still means that he's always here with you, and he's going to keep you safe. Whether you have a helmet, or a hat, or a visor on, whatever you put on your head is going to be okay. Okay? All right, let's say a little short little prayer, okay? All right. Dear God, we love you, and you love us right back. And you are always there to keep us safe. Amen.